Hello Aquarius, and welcome to your weekly horoscope reading. This is for March 15th through March 21st, 2021. Aquarius, your quirky charm has not been lost on someone who has been observing you or considering you for a job or some sort of venture that would like to get involved in. Your intellect and the insatiable curiosity that inspires you, you to want to learn as much as you can is quite appealing to someone who would like to invest in you in some way, either by hiring you, partnering with you, or literally investing in something you want to do. Just be yourself and this will go well. Things are about to pick up for you in work or business and other serious areas. So this is a good week to get organized. Make sure any old business, financial or legal matters or anything in general that is outstanding is handled in the days ahead, so you can devote all of your brain power to evolving and divorce. This will give you the clarity and peace of mind you need to do your best. An encounter with someone who impresses you could occur this week, and perhaps a legitimate meeting or conversation could ensue. This could be a special chance for you to get first-hand guidance from a mentor you respect and appreciate. Thank you so much, Aquarius, for listening. I wish you a blessed and prosperous week ahead.